In this lecture, we will focus on definition of test types. The learning objective here is to compare the definition of test types. Let's first define test type. Test type is a group of test activities aimed at testing specific characteristics of a software system or a part of a system based on specific test objectives. In simple terms, we test specific characteristics of the software, and depending on which characteristic of the software we test, we classify them into different test types. These are the four different test types, and here we will see what type of characteristics are tested under these test types. We are now only going to define test types, and in the next lecture, we will address each of these types in detail. The first one is functional testing, and in this, we evaluate functional quality characteristics, such as completeness, correctness, and appropriateness. Next is non-functional testing, and here, we evaluate non-functional quality characteristics, such as reliability, performance efficiency, security, compatibility, and usability. Next is white box testing, where we evaluate whether the structure or architecture of the component or system is correct, complete, and as specified. The last one is change-related testing. In this, we evaluate the effects of changes, such as confirming that defects have been fixed and looking for unintended changes in behavior resulting from software or environmental changes. As of now, you just need to remember the definition and difference between each test level.